Right. Yesterday, we have to discuss the linear inequality of the type 1 problems, the 1 or 2 we have to see, and how to write the real number line, that is a close the bracket, open bracket system we have to be discussed. So in that type 1 only, so 2 problems yesterday we completed that one. Today, 3 problems we have to be completed today. 4, 5, 6, I will complete. Next, type 2 and shortcut method in type 2. In this one, type 1, no difficulty. Okay, na? So type 2, then we have to discuss the shortcut. Only 2 types is there. The 2 types we have to be completed means, so linear inequality part is completed. Okay, na? Right. Fourth problem I am going to discuss. Fourth problem is, everyone see, fourth problem is, discuss the fourth problem, x plus 4 is greater than 8. By adding positive value, by adding negative value, no change of inequality. By the multiplication of negative value, by the division of negative value, by the reciprocal, the inequality will be changes. Okay, right? Don't take the LCMs. That is, the fractions is given. Don't take the LCMs. Here, by adding minus 4, for because of x value is required, adding minus 4 on both sides. So by adding no change, x plus 4 add with minus 4, 8 minus 4. 4 cancel, x greater than 4. Immediately write down number line. So last one is the minus infinity, now plus infinity. Here value is given by 4. Greater than 4 means increasing side. So this side, therefore, x belongs to 4, not included, no equality, open bracket, infinity always open bracket. Therefore, 4, comma infinity is a relation. Next, go through the fifth problem, everyone. X minus 6 less than or equal to 15. Now solve the real number line. So here is adding plus 6, by adding, so no change. So adding plus 6 on both sides, so no change, inequality, x minus 6 plus 6 is less than 15 plus 6. So x here, 6 cancel, less than or equal to 21. Now write down the number line, minus infinity plus infinity. X value is the 21. We are going to the less than means we go through the decreasing side. We go through the decreasing side. So decreasing side means this side. Therefore, x belongs to infinity, is always open bracket. But 21 have the 2 condition, either less than or equal. Equal condition also we can take 21, put the closed bracket. Okay, na? Next, I go through the sixth problem. Everyone see the sixth problem. So 3x plus 6 is less greater than or equal to 9. Solve by the real numbers. So immediately adding minus 6 on both sides. Adding on both sides. No change of inequality. 3x plus 6 minus 6 is greater than 9 minus 6. Both are cancelled. 3x is greater than 3. Okay, na? So dividing by plus 3, no change. Dividing by 3 plus 3, no change of inequality. minus 3 only change of the inequality. Okay, na? So dividing 3x by 3 is greater than 3 by 3. X is greater than 1. You need to write down the number like minus infinity to plus infinity. Number is a 1. Greater than increasing sign. Increasing sign. Now write down x belongs to 1. Greater than and equal also. That's why equal is a closed bracket for 1. Infinity is always open bracket. Okay, na? Sixth problem also completed. First type 1 problems is completed. Very single variable. The single variable problems will have to be completed. Okay, na? Type 2, I go through the type 2 problems. Right. Everyone see the type 2 problem. Everyone see the type 2 problems. 5x minus 8 by 3 is greater than or equal to 4x minus 7 by 2. Don't take LCM. Already I tell that. So don't take LCM. So how can you do this problem? First PU standard level I will explain. Next shortcut method I will tell. Okay, na? PU standard is first these two LCM thing. What is the LCM of 3, 2? LCM of 3, 2 is equal to 6. Multiply with plus 6 on both sides. Multiply plus 6 means inequality never be changed. So multiply by plus 6 on both sides. Okay, na? Now 6 into 3x minus 8 by 3. 5x minus 8 by 3. 6 into 4x minus 7 by 2. 2 times. Right. Now multiply with 10x minus 16 greater than 12x minus 21. So now what I can do is, so by adding minus term, subtracting minus term, no change. By adding minus or plus term, no change. That's why 12x bring on this side. So and plus 21 bring on this side. 10x bring on this side. Okay, 21 bring on this side plus 10x bring on this side minus. Okay, na? Right. So now it should be right down. So 21 minus 16 is a 5 is greater than 2x. 5 greater than 2x. So here is, you should write down 5 by 2 is greater than x. 5 by 2 is greater than or equal to x means reverse. Image reverse, write down. X is less than or equal to 5 by 2. X is less than or equal to 5 by 2. Okay, na? Right. Now write down number like minus infinity plus infinity. So now the value is 5 by 2. Okay, na? The value is 5 by 2 is correct. Na? The value is 5 by 2. Is it clear? Na? The value is 5 by 2. 2 into 16. Yes, correct. The value is 5 by 2. Okay, na? This side is a positive. This is a positive. This is a negative. This is a negative side, decreasing side. Required is a less than. Less than means decreasing side. So 5 by 2 closed bracket equality also there. 5 by 2 to, sorry, minus infinity to minus infinity to decreasing side. Less than decreasing side. Decreasing side is a minus infinity. 5 by 2. 5 by 2 is the equal condition is there. Therefore closed bracket. Okay, na? So this is the problem we should do in this one. Okay, na? Now in type 2, single variable here, nothing is there. We can do the problem, but we can go through the another condition problem, then we can get the shortcut method. Okay, na? All right, see the second problem is first, before second problem, we should remember important results. Remember important results. These are the very important results. Important results. First one, A greater than 0 means A compulsory positive. A is positive. A less than 0 means A is negative. A is negative. Okay, na? Second point. Next, A into B. A into one point we can observe. Plus into plus is the plus positive. Minus into minus is the positive. Plus into minus is the negative. Minus into plus is the negative. This point should be remembered. So basing this one, I am going to write. So A by B greater than 0 means, so greater than 0 means what is the A by B is positive. So therefore A is positive, A is positive, A is positive, and B is positive. Both are positive, is a positive. And another condition, second condition is, second one is A is negative and B also negative. B also negative, then will become as a positive. Once again, A greater than 0 means A is positive. A by B greater than 0 means A by B value is positive. When it will become as a positive mean, A is positive, B is positive, then total value is positive. A is negative, B is negative, 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 cancel, total value is positive. Okay, na? Right. Next one. Second one. A by B less than 0. A by B less than means A is less than 0 means A is negative, this is a negative. Two conditions. A positive and B is negative. Second condition. A negative and B is positive. Then also it is a negative, less than. So these conditions you should be remember. And equality is given means equality should be right now. These conditions should be remembered. Basing that one, in this condition, everyone observe A by B greater than or equal to 0. Here is A greater than or equal to 0, and B is only greater than 0. Equal to 0 means denominator not defined. Denominator never be equal to 0. Denominator never be equal to 0. Okay, na? Right. First condition is over. Second condition is A less than or equal to 0. And B is less than 0. Not equal to 0. B is less than 0. Okay, na? Two condition is clear. Right. Same, less than 0 also same. Less than 0 also same. It should be write down less than 0 also same method. Okay, na? Clear everyone? Now I go through the problem. Now what I am going to write the problem. The problem is I will define shortcut method. I will define shortcut method. Two methods is completed. total linear inequality part is going to complete. Okay, na? Total linear inequality part is going to complete. So next I will give this some tips for conic section. Okay, na? Some tips for conic section. So you should be follow that tips and you should be prepare well. So conic section and the linear all are CET, but upgrade of the problems we are giving the examination. So every problem we can be limits is given. So every problem we can solve by the shortcut method. First one is there. So 1 plus root over means 1 plus x power of n. 1 plus nx formula we can write this simply, it will be solved. That method I am following. Okay, na? Right. Siri, solve question number 2. Solve x plus 4 by x minus 2 greater than 0. Here is the problem. Greater than 0. Two conditions is there. First PU level I will do. Next immediately I will write shortcut method. Okay, now then we can understand clearly. So first condition is this is a positive. Okay, now this is a positive. Therefore, first condition is x plus 4 is greater than or equal to 0 positive and x minus 2 only greater than 0, not equal to 0. Second condition is x plus 4 less than or equal to 0 and x minus 2 less than 0, not equal to 0. This point is clear, na? Right. First one, right off. X, adding minus 4 on both sides. So plus 4, minus 4 cancel. By adding, no change in equality. Adding plus 2 on both sides. So x greater than 2. Here come to the everyone. Adding minus 4, no change of inequality, minus 4. Adding plus 2, no change of inequality. So x less than 2. Okay, na? Right. I will write. Now I go through the number line. Now see the number line. Minus infinity plus infinity. One value is minus 4, one value is plus 4. Minus 4, one value is plus 2. Plus 2, above increasing of plus 2. The increasing of minus 4. Common is minus 2 to infinity. Common is minus 2 to infinity. Therefore, x belongs to 2 is open bracket to the infinity. 1 is completed. Now come to the second one. Number line, minus infinity plus infinity, one value is a plus 2, one value is a minus 4, decreasing left side, this is also decreasing left side, so common is minus infinity to 4, x belongs to minus infinity to minus 4 is the closed bracket, equality is there. Now these two, so equation 1 and equation 2, again write down in the number line, then common solution is write down. So this is a long procedure, very carefully you can observe. I will write short trick. Okay, na? Right, these two are write down on the number line. Minus infinity to plus infinity. Minus infinity to plus infinity, 1 is 2 to infinity. 2 to infinity, is it clear, Amma? 1 is minus infinity to minus 4. 2 to infinity, 1 is 2 to infinity. 1 is minus infinity to minus 4. Okay, 1 is minus infinity to minus 4. minus infinity to minus 4. Very good. So now general solution is complete. Write down answer is x belongs to first part and second part both should be write down. First part and second part both should be write down. Minus infinity to minus 4 union and 2 to infinity is the answer. 2 to infinity is the answer. Is it clear? So this shortcut method is, now I will write shortcut method, everyone see. Shortcut method. Everyone observe. I don't write this total procedure. Just x value is minus 4, x plus 4, first one, x plus 4 is equal to 0, make x value is minus 4, x minus 2, make it as a 0, x value is plus 2, make x value is plus 2, we can take. Next, immediately I will write everyone's same line, minus infinity plus infinity, one x value is the 2, one x value is the minus 4, three parts is there, first part is the positive, second part is the negative, next part is the positive. First part is the positive, next part is the negative, right to left. Now, come to this. Here, downside is there, so not equal to 2. So never be not equal to 2, x not equal to 2, but x is equal to minus 4, closed bracket. Here, this is positive value or negative value. Greater than 0 means this is the positive, only positives we can take. X belongs to minus infinity to minus 4 upside closed bracket union 2 is the downside. So that's enough. This is the positive. Therefore, positives only we can take. Very simple shortcut. Okay, now? This long procedure I will do very simply by this shortcut method. One more problem we can discuss. Okay, now? One more problem we are going to discuss. Then we should be clear. Right. One more problem I am going to discuss. Shortcut method is understand clearly, everyone. Right. One more method I am going to discuss. Third problem. X minus 2 by x minus 3 greater than 0. This is positive. I will write only shortcut method. This is positive. Immediately write down x minus 2 is equal to 0. No objection. Closed bracket for 2. X minus 3 denominator never be equal to 0. X is not equal to 3. Two values are there. One value is 2. One value is 3. Ending is a plus infinity, minus infinity, three parts is there. Three part, first part is the positive, this is the negative, this is the positive. This is positive, therefore only positive take. So minus infinity to 2 equal union 3 to infinity, 3 is the open bracket to infinity. That's enough. Without doing the PU level is not necessary. Okay, na? Right. One more problem I will do. But X must be positive, ma. X compulsory positive. I will do that one problem also. X negative problem also I will do. Next problem, Q4. X must be positive. Shortcut method. See. X minus 3 by x plus 4 greater than, less than zero, right? Less than zero, right? Less than zero means this value is negative. This value is immediately write down x minus 3, upper is equal to 0, downside is not equal to 0. Downside is not equal to 0. X is equal to 3, x is not equal to open bracket for minus 4. Not equal means open bracket. So here take line minus infinity minus 4 plus 3 infinity. This is a positive, this is a negative, this is a positive. Negative is required, a positive is required. Here negative required, x belongs to minus 4 open bracket plus 3 closed bracket. Finish. This long procedure problem also we can do by the simple procedure only. So here is. Positive only. This is also positive. Negative is required. Negative is required means negative is required means one is positive, one is negative. So here is negative is required. So everyone observe, negative is required means actual procedure is. So we have to go through the 3 to infinity here is, so minus 4 to 3, no common. Here is a minus 4 to 3. Is it correct? Okay, correct one, that is the correct one. Right, everyone see the next question, question number 5. Question number five is, see, 2 minus x by x plus 5 is greater than 0, never. So here compulsory x is needed. First write down, take minus is common. So x minus 2 by x plus 5. Is greater than 0, multiply with the minus, multiplication with the minus, inequality changes, x plus 5 is less than 0, this is the negative is required. Now write down the shortcut, x minus 2 upper is equal to 0, downside is not equal to 0, x is equal to 2, x is not equal to minus 5 means open bracket. Now take minus infinity to plus infinity, minus 5 plus 2, 3 parts, this is the positive, this is the negative, and this is the positive. Required is the negative, not positive required. So negative is required, x belongs to minus 5 open bracket, and plus 2 is a closed bracket. That's enough. One more problem I will write. I will stop this one. Okay, now I have one more. These two models are completed. So question number 6. Everyone see the question number 6. X minus 3 by x minus 2 is greater than or equal to 0. Greater than or equal to 0 means positive. Greater than or equal to 0 means positive. Okay, na? Greater than or equal to 0 means this is the positive. Positive is required. Upper is equal to 0. Downside is not equal to 0. Okay, na x is equal to 3, x is not equal to 2. Now write down minus infinity 2, 3. 2 is bubble, open bubble. You can put 2 not included, 3 included, infinity. So this is a negative, this is a positive. Required is the positive is required. Required is the positive is required. So positive part is right on x belongs to minus infinity to 2 open union 3 closed to infinity. Last one more problem I will do. I will stop. Last seventh problem. Seventh problem is right, seventh problem, x minus 2 by x plus 5, x minus 2 by x plus 5, x minus 2 by x plus 5, greater than 2. So no cross multiplication, no cross multiplication. First right side make it as a 0. Right side, how can you make the 0? By adding minus 2. X minus 2 by x plus 5. Adding minus 2, no change of inequality. So now we can take. So what we are going to take? LCM on the left hand side. So x minus 2 minus 2x minus minus in the 10 by x minus 5. is greater than 0 minus x minus 12 by x minus 5 is greater than 0, but the numerator x is never be negative, take minus is multiply, minus is multiplication, x plus 12 by x minus 5, inequality changes less than 0. Immediately shortcut method apply. So this is a negative. Only negative part we can take. Upper is equal to 0. Lower is not equal to 0. So that means x is equal to minus 1. X is not equal to 5. Now number line is right down. Minus 12, 5. 5 is a open bubble. Whole bubble, plus infinity and minus infinity, 3 parts, positive, this is a negative, this is a positive, required is a negative, x belongs to, this is a closed bracket, this is a open bubble, so that is a open bracket, that's enough. So these two models is clear, number shortcut method also, right, I am going.